in the school band yourself, then you'll recognize the name Clare Grundman. Clare Grundman was a certifiable genius, wrote hundreds of pieces for various ensembles, mostly school bands. Incredibly musical, incredibly challenging. To give you an idea of how smart Clare Grundman was, one of the things he did was he was on the staff to write crossword puzzles for the New York Giants. So you got to be kind of bright. We're going to do two of his pieces tonight. His music is so good. First one is a setting of traditional folk songs from Norway, Norwegian Rhapsody. This will be conducted for us by Lane Hamilton from Tampa. Let's give Lane a hand. Lane.